Ontario Power Generation Women in Science Conference. What a great opportunity. Here you are. You have the chance to explore new career paths, to develop your leadership skills, and to meet professional women who work in science and engineering.
Almost every single thing we use in our daily lives is a product of engineering and science.
The statistics do show, though, that once it's time to choose what you're going to do for university or college, a lot of girls don't continue that path.
An event like this is so important because it allows women to hear from other women in those fields the opportunities that are out there.
I was guided by somebody who said, you seem to be interested in this stuff at a young age, and maybe engineering is a career you want to pursue. My question was, what's engineering?
If you don't know what options are out there for you career-wise, then you really just don't know.
So it's good to get to the girls when they're in grade 9 and 10.
Showing them that nothing is unattainable is very important.
It was really inspiring to hear from other women who were in the same place as me and what they did to accomplish their goals.
Being in a room full of young women who are listening and learning is very exciting.
Basically, every science-related, engineering-related degree in university, you have to have calculus.
I do better in science than I do math, but I am getting better in math.
Part of what I was talking to students about is kind of persevering through struggles with science and math. And just because you stumble a little bit doesn't mean science isn't for you.
Usually in like mathematic area, usually it's boy. But for me, I really like math and science.
I've definitely seen a huge improvement in terms of the work environment for women, the number of women getting into the trades and engineering.
You should really look at the salaries that you can get once you graduate out of school, because you'll be pleasantly surprised that the pay is really good.
There were a lot of girls that were pretty interested in what I had to say, and there were a lot of questions about what exactly I do, and it was really cool.
It sort of like opened my mind about the different ideas maybe I should consider in the future.
And I just felt like I belong in that area because I really am into the sciences.
I can't wait to get back and start learning everything, so when those girls come and they ask me, I have the same experience and knowledge to give them that was given to me.
Personally, I have an 18-month-old daughter at home. So my goal, the reason I do this, is that when she reaches the age of high school, that we're no longer having this conversation.